trying to say before my stream cut out. This, like, there were always times when I just wouldn't get bored of fighting. There were times when, of course, I, you know, didn't fight, you know, those roaming caravan of Mongols, because that's just, I didn't want to fight, I wanted to get my quests done. Or, you know, get a collectible, but other than that, I always wanted to fight. I was just, I never got bored, honestly. I never once did I, while playing Ghost of Tsushima, get bored. Never. I was always looking for the next thing to do, the next thing to collect, the next story arc. And honestly, this is going to be in one of my top 10 games from now on. I don't think it's ever going to leave that spot. Maybe even top 5, but, you know, this game is definitely going to stay in my mind for a long time. So I think I've rambled on long enough. I'm going to mute my mic, and I'll leave you guys with the credits. Never mind. Memory of the fallen souls who gave their lives at the Battle of Tsushima. Now they're there. Okay. Well, I'll leave you with the credits. If you like this video, leave a like, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, and until next time, this has been Blitz, signing off.
一族の墓所で拾ったもの、枯れてもなお美しい。鍵縄ができるまで策を繰り返したのだ。俺を思ってのことであるが、さすがの腕だ。いつの間に作ったのだ。でなら仮ができた。返せんほど大きな仮が。甘い匂いがする。立ちにも勝るときだ。最後まで忠義を尽くしてくれたな。
Stop kicking me in the fucking dick game. Oh, there's the original ghost on. But. So much memorabilia here, man. All of it a kick in the fucking dick.I'm checking every inch of this place for any more memorabilia.
Din, いい隠れ家だね。あんたに
会った。受け入れぬ。
王国には蝶がいなくなった。これで今度は安心だ。
だが平和のおかげで死んだら我々の土地を奪おうとするに気負っているはずだ。
戦は終わってないんだ。忘れないで。あんたが対馬を守れ。
忘れるわけがない。
よかった。これからは二手に分かれようか。
猛虎を退けて手早く進む。
また会おう。
Can do, Captain. I still need to get that. And two, I still need to uncover the rest of Kamiyagata. I can do that on my own time. Wow. So we set up all the way in Natsuno, huh? I never thought I'd set up so far from fucking Omi. I mean, it's not that far. It's like, it's down by old Yarikawa, but, you know, it's not bad. Assuming you unlock different colors depending on the ending you choose. But I guess that's it for the main story of Lord of Tsushima. I'm going to enjoy myself getting all the collectibles and getting every other marked location, so I hope you liked this content. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe on YouTube. And until next time. Follow on Twitch. And until next time. This has been Blitz signing off.